now. We are planning to release a public release on the next month. For investment is concerned, we are ready to sweat around 10 to 15% of equity for 1 crore funding.
Yeah, that was the pitch of Droid Cloud. We'd like to invite the team from Droid Cloud. Round of applause, guys. I'd like to start with the big Android user here, Mahesh. Android app development on the cloud.
What's the actual use? So is there a big use for this? What's the big use of... I'm curious.
Yeah, this is what we are targeting right now with current technology, that is creating app links and sharing on the web. And so when users come to that link, they can try that app. If they like it, they can download it or share it.
So you're saying the hypothesis now is to see more Android apps being used on other platforms.
Yeah.
Karthik, what are your thoughts on Droid Cloud?
To me, if you can build a platform which is seamlessly migrating one application across platforms, if that process is seamless, I think people will pay.
Fantastic. It's time for the place your bet section. A lot of different takes. Vishal, are you in or are you out?
I can play with virtual currency also.
Vishal's out. Sanjay?
It'll take a little bit more time, I think.
Okay. Karthik?
Same, too early for us. I mean, would love to see a little more traction. Again, friends, family, angel, go build out something, survive, show us what the use case is, then might be interesting.
So it's between Mahesh and Vijay. Mahesh?
Mahesh, you have to fund anything Android. Come on.
No, I'm happy. No. I'm happy to
Android.
Offer for 0% stake my time, you know, and that of my colleagues to help figure out a business model. It's too early to look at funding. And if there's something that works out, I'm happy to look at later. But right now, 0% for my time.
Vijay?
So, what are you looking at?
What's the amount you're looking at?
Yeah, around a crore for 15 to 20%.
So you're looking to raise a crore?
Yeah, crore.
For between 15 to 20%.
15-20% for 1 crore?
Yeah.
Okay, so I think it has to be in stages. I think there is, as we all are talking about, business model ideation and so on. So I'll commit in 2 tranches, 1 crore. So it'll be first in 50 lakh and then second on a few discovered business models which have attraction on that second tranche of 50 lakh. So there'll be 2 tranches ticket. And 15-20%, I'll just go flat on 26, straight forward there. So we can do Prorata again.
What's your?
1 crore, 26%. It's 50 lakh for 13%. For now, if we have to say that word, and then there is a commitment of full 1 crore anyways. So 50 lakh for 13%.
50 lakh for 13%.
50 lakh for 13%. Is that something that's valuable to you?
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. Sounds
good. Well, we have a deal.
Time for us to move to the last startup here as part of our Super Angels. This one is to do with the contract staffing place. It's staff on contract. Here's the pitch.
India's IT workforce is about 20 lakh people. 20 lakh people that contribute to 70% of the cost of any IT company. Considering at least 10% of all employees are on bench through the year, these are the costs that can certainly be cut down. There is a solution, staffoncontract.com. At current state, we have a database of over 5,000 IT consultants at all levels, all looking to work on a contract that's for a specified time period or a project. Our business model is one where we charge corporates rupees 2 lakhs per annum for access to our pre-rated database of profiles. Our search engine ranks the most relevant candidates on the basis of what you're looking for. We project revenues of 43 lakhs in year one, moving to 25.5 crores in year 5. Suffering from high employee cost? Log on to staffoncontract.com and experience the power of contract staffing. We were primarily in one industry segment, that is IT. Subsequent to that, today we are now addressing about 7 industry segments, including healthcare, banking, pharma, and so on and so forth. Our registered members when we started were about 450 in April last year. We've grown that to over 4,000 now. And the third area is our customer base, which started at about 4 to 7 in the April 2000 May time frame, is now close to 62. So that's been the progress so far. We're looking at 5 crores worth of fundraise and at a 25% equity stake.
Fantastic. Put your hands together for Chetan Indap or Staff on Contract. Welcome, Chetan. Welcome to Super Angels. It's time for the first section, Crossfire. Sanjay, it's a company you've also seen before. What's your take on Chetan and the Staff on Contract pitch?
The comment was around scale, if you remember. How do you scale quickly? Because this is a very enterprise-oriented business.
Sure.
And so how have you dealt with that issue?
Great. I mean, the video that we saw was probably the old one that came through where the ticket size is 2 lakhs per annum. But we've looked at that while the 10 percentile of the organizations are something that they will pay a 2 lakh, the 90% are not going to look at that 2 lakh. So we, instead of selling at an enterprise level, we said we'll sell on a login ID basis. We drastically brought down that ID level cost at a price point of about 6 to 10,000. And because of that, now I just do an email marketing campaign, I get a phone call which my telecaller closes. So now, for the last 10 months, in the last 6 months, we've actually added probably 4,000 new providers just by doing a telesales.
Vishal, what are your thoughts? What are your thoughts on the company? They've moved away from being only positioned and focused on IT to other sectors.
I certainly like the space and the team.
Sure.
Of course, I'm not going to be signing a 5 crore check or something.
Sure.
I know.
Sure.
50 crores, nothing less than 50.
Mm-hmm. So if we just move on to the next segment, which is Place Your Bet. What's your funding amount and how much stake are you willing to offer?
Yeah, we're looking for 5 crores for 25%.
5 crores for 25%. Vijay, I'll start with you. Are you in or you're out?
I think it is a large ticket for me to look at. So
okay.
I'll skip for now.
You're staying out of this one. Karthik?
Same here. It's like, I think it's more appropriate for a small check from a fund as opposed to angels.
Mahesh?
You know, seeking a 20 crore valuation for a company doing 10 lakhs is a little ambitious and aggressive, and I'm out.
Sanjay?
It's too expensive.
I mean, all I can say is that I'm happy to work with you. I can't match 5 crores and all that. I can look at maybe 25 to 50 lakhs at the higher end and work with you on your round and figure out right valuation, etc. I think so. This valuation currently is definitely scary.
So Vishal is making an offer to be a mentor with Staff on Contract.
I would gladly accept that, because I think Vishal did help us turn around the model that we did.
Vishal, it's a formal commitment to be a mentor. Are you willing to make a seed investment in the company to work with him?
I mean, I have to sit with him. As I said, I'm happy to look at 25 to 50 lakhs. I have to sit with him and finalize. But yeah, of course, that's a commit.
50 lakh, you wanted to commit 25, because I think in the translation.
I mean, if he's giving me 5%, I can commit 50 lakhs also.
Okay. Oh.
So that's like 10 crore value.
That's an offer. 50 lakhs, 5%, that's a 10 crore value.
Vijay, what do you think he should do?
It is a pretty decent offer, especially looking at that Vishal has been into the business
it.
And so on.
Yeah. I accept.
Great.
All right.
Yeah.
All right. There you go. We've seen 20 startups come and make their pitches over the last 6 months. 5 got shortlisted, and as many as 3 have gotten funded today at the Super Angels finale at the BSC. I'd like to invite Nikhil of Intuit onto stage to hand over the mementos to all the startups. A round of applause. Intuit's also offering a 1-year package for their QuickBooks software. So I'd like to invite the startups onto stage. We'll start with Live Inbox. Put your hands together for Live Inbox. Next up, I'd like to call upon stage Unboxed. The only person who had the guts to refuse the deal from Vijay. Next up, the startup which managed to cut the biggest check, Shiv Kumar of Exotel. Put your hands together, folks. Put on stage, I'd like to invite the team from Pune Joy Club. And finally, the last startup which was on stage, Staff on Contract. Heart. I'd like to thank the angels for taking out time from their busy schedules and being extremely generous in writing checks and supporting entrepreneurship and startups in the country. A big round of applause for all the super angels.